Still on basketball, the Golden State Warriors are returning to the NBA Finals, and for one ESPN commentator, he wrote off their opponents with some Filipino style.
My Filipino family and fans and friends wanted me to bring out the Wallis, Wallis, ding, ding, tambo.
Prior to Game 4 of the NBA Western Conference Finals between the Golden State Warriors and the San Antonio Spurs, former NBA player and ESPN analyst Jalen Rose brought out a Filipino broom to signal the eventual sweep by the Dawgs. Rose has been known to bring out the cleaning tool and speak a little Tagalog each time a team flawlessly wins a series. The Warriors await the winner of the Eastern Conference Finals between the Cleveland Cavaliers and the Boston Celtics. Cleveland leads the series 2-1 in a best-of-7 series.